This is a review of the Sika Repair Mortar Kit. I'm going to be using it to fill this small crack or hole here. As you can see, it already has some sort of backing, so it doesn't need much. So my first batch didn't quite fill everything, so I needed to mix a second batch to fill the rest. After applying the second batch, able to completely fill the hole. So I'll let it dry. I know it's not perfect, but I think it'll do.